District 9 detector here on my Garrett Ace 300. Running the new 8x5x11 double D coil. As you can see, it's still a frozen tundra here. But it got a little warmer today, so the ground's a little bit softer, not frozen. And I got a good high 80 signal, really solid. And look what I found. It was right under this root. You can see what I was scratching at. That looks like it goes to an old door, the skeleton key. I doubt it's a padlock, but that's a skeleton key right there. Looks like it's brass. Wow, cool find. All right, keep on beeping, my friends.